दिस इज अगेन एग्जाम डिक्टेशन विच विल बी कैरिड अवे एट 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट स्टार्ट सर इट गिव्स मी वेरी ग्रेट प्लेजर टू टेक पार्ट इन द वर्कशॉप ऑन एकेडमिक लीडरशिप ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय द यूनिवर्सिटी ग्रांट्स कमीशन एंड उस्मानिया यूनिवर्सिटी आई थैंक द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स फॉर देयर इनविटेशन एंड गिविंग मी वेरी गुड ऑपर्चुनिटी टू बी प्रेजेंट इन द वर्कशॉप यू विल बी ग्लैड टू नो दैट द डिस्कशंस हैव बीन हेल्ड विथ द टीचर्स पेरेंट्स एंड पब्लिक रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ओवर द न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी एज ए मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट ऑल द सजेशंस एंड द सोशल इंटरेक्शंस हैव बीन टेकन into account in the guidelines in this regard. In this connection, it is necessary to inform that more and more suggestions have been received for introduction of English medium in the government schools with a view to enable the weaker sections of the society to get admission. I am sure that you will be glad to know that large number of students have been able to secure good marks and appeared for the national level educational institutions in technology and management during the last 3 years. In this context, the statistics published by the state government showed that the students from rural areas and districts are well placed with the sound knowledge and top ranks. It is very happy to inform that the Government of India has ordered for removal of interviews in the non-gazetted posts. There is no doubt that this will enable our young men and women in taking up the examinations. There is a lot of scope for the provision of qualitative education. It is not only for the state government but also the private and corporate sector to look for the development of skills and knowledge so as to enable our boys and girls to be able to develop leadership qualities in their studies. It will help in the formulation of plans in this regard. Again and again, it is needless to say that teamwork is the most important guiding principle in this matter, and with a view to develop leadership among the boys and girls, we have to provide inspiration with positive attitude and national integrity in our vision statement. It will go a long way in the development of students of our society. Once again, I would like to thank the organizers for this opportunity, and I wish your workshop to present more and more papers on the development of academic and leadership qualities in our young men and women. Dear sir, we are in receipt of your letter dated 3rd instant, and we thank you very much for the same. We would like to draw your attention to the Rule 6 of our sale agreement, in which we have agreed to render service after sales for a period of 3 years free of cost during the warranty period. We would be very much thankful if you could kindly provide accommodation to our service engineers visiting your factory for annual maintenance service. We are very much pleased to inform you that we have recently received the best servicing branch in our customer service from the chairman of the National Consumers Commission, assuring you of our best services at all times. With the same spirit and our total support in the business relations in the years to come, we would be very much thankful to you for a line in reply in this regard. Thanking you, yours truly, Marketing Manager.